integrated pest management in sugarcane. About 220 insect pests and 76 non-insect pests ravage the sugarcane crop in India. These reduce the sugarcane yield by about 20% and sometimes drastically bring down the recovery in sugar factories and also affect the quality of jaggery produced. In integrated pest management, the pests are managed to remain below economic injury level by adoption of available technologies in as compatible and economic manner as possible, taking into consideration the ecological, economic and social acceptance. Among the borers infesting sugarcane crop, early shoot borer, that is Chilo infus catalus, is widely distributed in all the sugarcane growing areas in the country. The pest usually attacks during the early part of cane growth before internode formation. The borer larvae enter the shoot laterally below the ground level by one or more holes in the stalks and kill the growing point. Thus, it cuts off the central leaf spindle, which eventually dries, forming a dead heart. Intensity of attack by shoot borer increases in summer months if the crop is below 90 days old. Hence, in endemic locations, plant the crop before December to desynchronize the optimum crop stage with the optimum summer month.